Good morning, everyone, and welcome to another day here in Siargao. Good morning again, guys. It's almost 12 noon and it's time for lunch, so we will head on out. Kape-kape na ako and excited na akong kumain kasi our last meal was last night. So tara, talaga sa favorite part ko. Every time nandito ako sa Siargao is sobrang accommodating ng mga tao. Sobrang welcoming and you don't feel like you're other people. Dagat nila dito is obviously one of the best, not just here in Siargao pero in the Philippines. And imagine if you're staying here for a long time or even like myself, 5 days lang. Super ma-enjoy mo na yung stay mo and you can always chill sa beach. Magbabasa ka lang ng books or pahinga lang talaga. It's really something that you need para makapag-recharge for another work week. Pala yung kumbaga yung neighborhood ng mga resorts dito sa Malinaw, malapit sa Ferro Resort. So we have EP Bliss. Yan. Then meron silang parang grassland dito. And they also have a restaurant as well. So pwedeng i-check natin yun. So it's closed pero mag-motorcycle lang tayo palabas para maghanap ng ibang restaurants kasi ang nakita ko pa lang so far JT's Manuhan. And ang goal natin is to look for something to eat dito lang sa area na to. So let's go. This is your walkway if you're heading to Ferro Resort, Siargao. Such a beautiful resort, guys. I honestly think that it is so romantic. Mag-isa lang ako pero that's how I feel. Kasi sobrang payapa niya and it's really something na you can make use of if you really want to just have time for yourself. And I've said our goal for our food trip is to go to new places, but Curbada will be an exception. So dito tayo magla-lunch ngayon kasi it's something that I'm craving about. So tara! So this is our food today. We have to take a photo of it para sa payment later. And this is chicken, calamari, vegetable, spring roll, vegetable, torta, and then tuna. And then I also got the pesto pasta. Ready to eat. Ito talaga is yung mga nilook forward ko when I planned my trip here to Siargao. Makakain sa Curbada. And yeah, na-mention ko na ang food natin is chicken, calamari, spring rolls na vegetable, and then tortang vegetable, and then tuna, and then pesto. So, tikman muna natin yung pesto. It's really nice to be back here, no? Pesto is good. Thank you. Sarap. Chicken fillet naman. Ito din halos yung in-order ko last time. Ayun, as I'm saying, yung chicken niya very flavorful, yung mismong chicken, and not just yung breading. Ito naman ay vegetable torta. Ang vegetable torta, very filling. Calamari naman. Ang sarap dyan. And I like na puro buntot yung nasa akin. Ang sabad niya natin kayo. Tuna. Ito yung tuna niya, ganito. Ang sarap. Yung lemon, nakapag-add siya sa flavor sa tuna. Pero it tastes like nilaga or paksiw, pero hindi maasim. Parang ganun. Yung asim niya galing sa lemon at sa suka. So far, ang favorite ko is pesto, chicken, veg, sa calamari. Actually, lahat. So far, lahat naman. Ito naman, isa sa favorite ko last time. Vegetable lumpia. Yung laman niya parang laman ng chop suey. Sarap. Balik ko pa mamaya. So we paid a total amount of 360 pesos for all the food that we ate, and maybe you're wondering kung bakit ganun kamahal although karinderya siya. It's because marami akong in-order and it's quality food naman. Just set your expectation na kapag ganun kadami in-order nyo, more on the pricier side na siya. But nevertheless, I enjoyed the food, and although hindi ko siya ganun masyado naubos, I will still come back here dahil very flavorful talaga yung food nila. And what I really like most is yung chicken, of course, and then yung vegetable lumpia and vegetable torta, and yung pesto pasta. So if you're here, try nyong orderin yung mga yon. And if you're vegan or vegetarian, there are options for you. So, yon. Babalik tayo sa Corvada next time, guys. But for now, let's have coffee. Let's go! For coffee, guys, ituloy natin yung mga restaurants and cafes na hindi pa natin napupuntahan. And one of which is Ang Spotted Pig. If you're familiar with Las Palmas, this is just beside that. And katapat lang siya ng Happiness Beach Resort. And along tourism road lang siya, so easily accessible. So tara, check na natin yung coffee nila. And if may pastries, kakain tayo. Gary from Spotted Pig.
Hi!
May gusto ka bang batiin? Eh?
Binabati ko nga pala yung girlfriend ko sa Cebu. Hi, Joyce!
We have settled here outside kasi I noticed that a lot of people are working inside and I don't want to disturb their peace. I think this cafe has a really good internet connection, and yeah, dito na tayo sa labas kasi maganda rin naman yung ambience and mahangin. Although aircon sa loob, it would help sana, pero ayun, ang daming may laptop, so possibly they are all working. And yeah, if you guys are looking for a place na makapag-work kayo, possibly i-check nyo ang Spotted Pig. Anyway, what we got is iced caramel macchiato with less caramel because I'm trying to eliminate more sugar in my body. And I also got, that being said, I also got chocolate chip cookie, and it's actually big. But before we eat, pakita ko muna sa inyo yung menu. Yan. So they are open 7:30 to 5 PM. Then yan, may 5% service charge. Actually, mas marami yung food options nyo, like for breakfast and even for lunch. And then you also have the sweets, pastries. Unfortunately though, for today, ang available lang is the chocolate cookie, which is not in the menu, and it's for 100 pesos. That's $2. Then coffee, I got caramel macchiato na 170. Then yeah, for me, fairly priced naman siya. And tara, try na natin. Alright, let's try their caramel macchiato now. Would it be weird if I say na sobrang kalasa niya yung caramel macchiato ng Starbucks? In fairness, kalasa na niya yung caramel macchiato ng Starbucks, but I asked for lesser caramel syrup, so baka mas matamis pa if ever hindi niyo ipalasin yung caramel. But what I got is perfectly balanced na siya. So ayun, super kalasa niya yung si Starbucks if you're familiar with that. This is how it looks like. To be honest, by the looks of it, hindi siya ganun ka-perfect yung pagkaka-bake sa kanya. But let's try. Anyway, looks can be deceiving naman. Let's try it. Okay. Kung medyo burnt side yung nakain ko. So okay lang naman. It's not too sweet. Sarap, in fairness. Parang yung cookie bits niya ang gamit is parang may Hershey's ganun. Ano? Chocolate cookie. Yeah, sarap. Alright guys, we're done here in Spotted Pig. Aside from the coffee and the cookie, I also saw that they're selling merch. So I got their cute tote bag for 300 pesos. I know it's pricey, but you're in Siargao, guys. And a little souvenir won't hurt. So this is the design. Yeah, 300 pesos pag nagdine kayo dito. They also gave me sticker. Yan. Actually, they didn't give it to me right away. I asked for it kasi lalagay natin sa laptop natin. So, our next goal for the day is magpapagas tayo kasi one wire na lang tayo. And then, mamimili rin tayo sa grocery kasi diba last time I told you that we're gonna do that pero hindi natin nagawa. So, check natin kung saan tayo makakapamili. And tara, samahan niyo ako. So much cheaper dito guys, kasi di ba yung kahapon 100 per liter almost, or 110 pesos per liter, dito 70 plus pesos lang. So dito na kayo sa Petron magpagas. Alright guys, instead of a grocery, dito na tayo sa Sari-Sari store bibili, kasi yung bibiling ko naman available naman dito, and usually maraming Sari-Sari stores around, so doon lang kayo bumili if hindi naman ganun kadami yung bibilihin nyo. Dito lang tayo sa may tapat ng Malinaw Elementary School. Tara, check natin kung mura ba ang presyo ng bilihin dito sa mga Sari-Sari stores. Let's go! Pareho lang yung presyo niya sa Manila, and wala silang pagtataas na nagaganap sa mga Sari-Sari stores dito. I think sa mga groceries, yes, pero sa mga normal na Sari-Sari stores, hindi. Kaya, if may nakalimutan kayong bilhin or hindi kayo nakapag-prepare masyado, bili na lang kayo sa mga Sari-Sari stores around. I got all this for 70 pesos. So, travel na tayo sa resort para itour ko na kayo, guys. Are you excited? Let's go! Oh, For dinner, dito tayo sa Sidargo kasi they have Japanese and Hawaiian food and ang craving natin ngayon is Japanese food. So tara, check natin yung menu nila. This is their menu. So I got sushi. I'm gonna place the mic here para marinig nyo pa rin ako kahit merong kumakanta on the side. Ang sarap nung ceviche tuna maki. It's so good. May konting kick siya ng anghang pero yung pepino, it balances the flavors. Especially yung tuna. Hindi ganun ka overpowering yung anghang. Guys, for our main meal, we have oyakodon. It's chicken cooked in dashi with onion and yakinori served on rice. Yan. Yung serving ng chicken marami and yung kanin madami din. So, check natin if masarap siya. Pero looking at it, hindi siya ganun ka-appetizing tignan. Pero I'm sure masarap kasi yung sushi nila masarap din. Chicken niya tender. And very flavorful. And yung flavors, hindi lang siya galing sa chicken. Galing din siya sa onion, sa leek, and parang may egg din siya na parang may mayo. Sarap. Busog mo lang ito. Babalik lang pa mamaya. We're done eating and I enjoyed the food, to be honest. And ang ganda ng vibe ng place na to. But if I have to nitpick, ang gustong-gusto ko is yung ceviche tuna maki. It's really so good to the point na it set the expectation so high na hindi ko na masyadong na-enjoy yung main meal ko, which is the chicken with rice. And I think ang i-recommend ko sa inyo pag pumunta kayo dito are the sushis for 230 pesos, 4 pieces. Hindi siya ganun kamura but it's worth it. I'm gonna order it again next time pag mag-visit ako dito. But yeah, that's about it for our food here, for our dinner here. Try natin lumabas and check kung ano pa natin pwede natin magawa. So, let's go!